Hello, 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 and welcome to another episode of QuickSchopes. Today we have the Air Force One Acorn, the review that many people have been waiting for. Shout out to everybody who's asked me to review this shoe. Let me take this opportunity to ask you to like, leave your thoughts, subscribe, ring that notification bell so you don't miss a video. Ah, yeah. Purchase link for these in the description. Stay tuned for the on foot. So yeah, let's start from the soles up. So we have that brown outsole, very, very cool. White midsole, very nice. And then the upper. So the upper is composed of two materials. We have leather, as you can see around the toe, I stay heel and swoosh, and we have this sort of hemp like fabric which is on the toe box and on the mid panel and on the tongue as well. So no nylon tongue here. Obviously this pair originally came out in the early 2000s. This is a retro, so let's take a look at this toe box. Very cool. Nice material. The leather is a premium material, but it's not the most premium leather I have ever had. It's good, it's nice. Have a look close. It's good, but it's not super duper. We go up the toe, we can see that sort of hemp weave sort of material, that canvas, very nice. Got a nice little B swoosh here at the base of the eye stay, very cool. Brown laces, that acorn color, very nice. Going up, as I previously said, the tongue material, same as the toe box, no nylon here. Look at that tongue tab, very, very nice, very cool. Whoop. Very cool. And the hem as well, dark brown around the hem. Very, very nice. Coming to the mid panel and the swoosh, same color as the eye stay and the toe and the heel, the foxin. Very, very nice. It's very, very nice color. It's like a sort of maple color. Very good, maple syrup. We come to the heel. We've got the Nike Air in that natural, and that is backed on again that brown, which is all over the shoe, the leather portions. So for the sock liner, it is a leather and it's a darker color than the rest of the shoe. It matches the outsole. And on the inside as well, we've got the Nike Air. The Nike Air is in natural, and the sock liner, sorry, the insole is that sort of woolen insole. It's very, very nice. Very, very cool. So yeah, what do you think of this shoe? Obviously a retro. We've had a few classic Air Forces recently. I've done reviews on most of them, such as the 3M, Wheat. There's been a couple. So what do you think? Has this pair been done justice? Should they have brought it back? I believe they should have. There's a new wave of sneakerheads, people who weren't about back when they first released. Now we have the opportunity again to purchase them. They're not selling out. Everybody's got the opportunity. Purchase links in the description. Stay tuned for the on foot as well to see how they are on foot. But yeah, solid shoe. Very nice. The color, lovely. Yeah. It's good. It's nice to see that we're able to get those old shoes back. Your sock's not going to be dirty wearing this. But yeah, it's nice to see that we can get these back. Nice that they're available. Nice that they are not hyped. It might even go on sale. Who knows? Maybe not. Maybe not. I don't think they'll reach the sale. How will you be rocking this? Will you be using these laces? Do you have a pair of white laces, natural laces? Let me know. Let me know how you'll be rocking your pair. As I said, purchase links for these in the description. Stay tuned for the on foot. I've been Schopes. Thank you so much for subscribing. thank you everybody for messaging me, asking me if I'm going to do a review of these. Boom, here's the review. Send in your requests, let me know what you want reviewed next. We'll see what we can do. So yeah, I've been Schopes, signing out. See ya!